first quarter with the wild card, Hex and CC versus the Vets, Air Gordon and Firefin. This one will be a battle for the ages both. But in all seriousness, I really do expect to see a lot of fire plays on this one. Really do expect to see a lot of mix-ups, a lot of swaps between stage controls. This one's gonna be a fun match. This one's gonna be definitely be a fun match. AJ pulling out the Palu. Finn pulling out that project dub. Mr. Weaver Trainer. Hex with Humphrey and CC with Spirit. And immediately CC with Perkins. Wow, that's crazy. How is it that he was game control right now? Goes down with Hex and CC taking the first game.
Blue team wins.
Now looking back on it, control of the stage swap between red and blue pretty often. Hex and CC kind of pulled through, but I think if Finn and AJ can synergize just a little bit more, they can definitely reverse two of this game and move on to semis. Still very exciting, regardless. Going FD for the second battle.
The Fortified Lucidos.
Hex staying with the Humphrey. CC staying with VSS. But AJ swapping out for that nice and comfortable Selena Lucina.
3, 2, 1, go!
That's 1-1.
Red team!
Firm up those abs.
Hey, Dave. Griffin versus Nick and CC. Choosing Battlefield for the final stage. Or at least I believe it's the final stage. It's still back to 3, right? Cool. Still final stage.
Team Battle! We pit traitors, heroes,
and Battlefield is actually going to be really nice for Nick, currently playing against Humphrey once again. He'll just be able to get those ladder combos so much more.
3, 2, 1, go!
Side of the
yeah.
that's game. 2-1, Hex and CC. Moving on to losers. Semi.